First, fry some beetroot in a bit of oil. Next, put in some broad beans. Add in some bulgur. Next, squeeze in some blood orange. After that, add in some bay leaf. Then add in some barberries. Then add in some Brazil nuts. Finally add in the green sprouts. Then the basil.
Probably a 10 out of 10.
I don't think a 10 out of 10, but very close.
So it's got nuts and
Brazil nuts. Interesting. I've never had beetroot and Brazil nuts too. 10 out of 10 for originality.
10 out of 10.